Romeo is bleeding, not so you notice. So on 18th Street as usual, looking so hard against the hood of his car, putting out a cigarette in his hand. Crawled up a chugo that it pumps at Romero's pain body. I seen how far they can spit, but it was just another night. And now they're huddled in the brake lights of a 58 Bel Air, listening to how Romeo killed the sheriff with his knife. And they all jump and they hear the sirens. Romeo just laughs. It's all a racket in the world. They ain't never gonna save that copper's ass. He ain't never gonna see another summertime for cutting down my brother and leaving him like a dog beating the car without his knife. Romeo says, hey man, give me a cigarette. And they hurry for that pack. Frankie lights it for him, bats him on the back. Throws a bottle in a milk truck, and as it breaks, he grabs his nuts. They all know they could be just like Romeo if they only had the guts. Romeo is bleeding, but nobody can tell. He sings along with the radio with a bullet in his chest. And he combs back his feathers. They all agree it's clear that everything is cool and that Romeo is here. Romeo is bleeding, he winces now and then. Leans against the car door, feels the blood in his shoes. Someone's crying at a fire point in a phone booth by the store. Romeo starts his engines, wipes the blood off the door. And it brought his shooting signal with a radio full blast. Even the boys there hiking up their chinos. And now they're all trying to stand like Romeo with their moon cut like a sickle. Now they're talking now in Spanish, all about their hero.
Chingada madre. Ay, que pinche Pancho.